at Stone Mountain, and we're about to kick up on some snow tubing, as Jamilah just stated. Really cool, really cold out here. We've already paid for our tickets, so what we're about to do now is stand inside this inside tent and find where to pick up our tickets.
People behind us are like, they're like sliding up. I don't know if you can tell, but right there, those people are like sliding up a hill and then they're gonna come down with on the tube. So we're so excited.
You know what this reminds me of?
What?
The Bahamas.
This reminds white water, yeah. So we were going down the wrong lane, so we had to go all the way back and come to the right lane, and I think we're in the right spot now.
Yeah, so the line, I guess the steeper the line, only single people.
Yeah.
Heck yeah. First time was a blast. Really good, really fun. Lady told me I couldn't record. I snuck it out anyway. Really fun. So what we're doing now is we are in the line to go again. We can go unlimited times between the hours of 7 and 9. Really cool, really fun. Jamilah, you got it for the first time? Too. Y'all, look at this. That That did not say. You know, they thought they hit me, tagging me in the back of my head. I wanted a little back, but I didn't want to get hit in the face.
Right. Oh, look at the baby's tail. Wait.
And this is why they say don't throw any snowballs, because it ain't snow, it's ice. Throwing ice balls gonna knock somebody's teeth out. All right, so we're about to get on the train ride. Jamila wanted us to go on the train the last time we came to Stone Mountain, which was in the springtime.
It's a little heat over there.
Oh, where are we going? But if I get on the train, then we're gonna come back, we're gonna do like the 4D theater, probably grab something to eat, and probably a whole bunch of other things else. But a lot of fun so far.
Yes, I'm having so much fun.
I said before, I'm not sure you all heard me, but Jamila really wanted to do this the last time we were here at Stone Mountain. We had like a little 50 state kind of thing.
Check that video out.
But we're sitting on the inside. There's the inside and the outside part. We wanted to sit on the inside because we weren't sure how that cold air was going to affect our face. But we got a window spot. Make sure I get some cool shots for you all.
Can you see
through
my window? The window's still working.
Yeah, after this, we're probably gonna get something to eat because we are hungry. So boring. Jamila wanted to do it though.
It was cute.
Yes. All right, really cold. I vote for our next activity to be anything indoors.
Yes.
I was just gonna walk.
Yeah.
But y'all, it is really nice out here. Check this out. All right, so we're in the candy store simply because it is indoors, it is warmer, and it is probably about 40 degrees outside. And my shoes are mesh, so my toes are cold. How are your feet? Feet okay? Got on them Uggs. I need some Uggs. Psych, I don't want no Uggs. Underneath this heater, because it is freezing.
Yeah.
It's really not that bad, but the still a little cold.
Just who I might be? A stranger.
Thing on the agenda, watch this 4D movie.
4D theater. We're going to watch Rudolph the Rednose Reindeer.
Yep, last thing on the list, 4D movie, then we're going home. Jamilah and I had a lot of fun here. If you're interested in coming to Snow Mountain, check out the prices first online, but we really enjoyed our time. What was your favorite part?
Snow Mountain. It was so much fun.
Yeah. But as always, we appreciate you all for watching. We wish you all a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year. And we'll see you all on the next vlog.